Welcome back to San Antonio Living. Diana Barrios Trevino is joining us from La Hacienda, Los Barrios, and Villa Las Ventanas. It's so good to see you.
It's good to be here, honey.
I am good, but I'll tell you what, I'm better now because you've got a great, colorful display, and I'm inspired to make some sizzling summer sammies.
I tell you, it's summer, and it's warm, and you don't want to get that, you don't have to crank up that stove or the oven. And if you're grilling outside, well, I hope there's a pool next to you, you can jump in.
I like it.
So we decided to do something fun that everybody can enjoy, and everybody can probably just pull stuff out of their refrigerator and put this together.
Isn't that the best way to make a meal?
Really,
like your leftovers, all the different things there. But I need to start with a cocktail.
Okay, that's good because it's a sizzling summer.
All right.
Sangria.
I love it.
Pineapple sangria. And basically what we have here is we've already mixed pineapple juice with a little bit of orange juice.
All right.
Okay. And so now is the time that Shelly Miles gets into play.
Hey!
Okay, so you pour in half a bottle of, any white wine.
Okay.
You know, the sweeter, if you like it that way, the better, but you don't want to do too much.
Okay.
Too much of the, if you don't like the sweet, you don't want to do too much.
I would use just like you're using Chardonnay. That's a good choice for me. I like that idea.
But you can use like a Moscato or a Riesling or whatever you want.
Okay.
And then just a little bit of Malibu.
This smells like the beach. My favorite smell ever.
Isn't it?
Right?
It really does.
I'm in Mexico.
You could be like, you know, knee deep in laundry.
Much?
There you go.
Okay.
Or as much as you want.
You should not say that.
And so basically, we're just going to stir this up.
You pour
it over ice. You throw a little pineapple on it.
Mm-hmm.
The pineapple I had just went real pretty this morning.
Let me just have a little.
Okay.
That looks delicious.
The glass is chilled.
I like that. So, you know, it's still 10 a.m.-ish, so I'm only half a little.
Yes. Well, it's orange juice. Okay.
Oh. It smells really good, though.
Doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It really will satisfy you in the 100-degree temperature.
Yes, it will.
Yes.
Now I need a sandwich.
Okay. Well, let's
go. This is delicious.
So basically, again, like I said earlier, it's whatever you have in your refrigerator, your pantry. Pull it all out and make it work. So I had ciabatta bread. So we toasted some ciabatta bread. You can get a little butter, a little olive oil, toast it up. And then we have a little white cheddar.
Okay.
And then any kind of meat that you have in your that you go buy.
I'm going to start with your chimichurri.
Can I put that on the bottom? Absolutely.
Okay.
You sure can.
What goes into a chimichurri sauce?
Oh, I know it's top secret. It's top secret, but I'll tell you, in little pots at the table. Yes.
I love it.
I'll tell you that the green is parsley.
Okay.
There's a lot of fresh garlic, some pimento, little olive oil, little of this, a little of that.
A little of this, a little of that.
Okay. A little something, something. So then you start with your cheese if you want some cheese. This is a white cheddar that we had, so we chose to do that. You can do a Monterey Jack.
Okay.
You can do a pepper jack, whatever you want. And then
cheddar for Shelly Miles.
And then we had a little cheddar
for my sandwich.
Okay. I like the way you do your cheese.
Right. You got to get
Okay, so your veggies. I love the color. I love red and yellow bell peppers. I love them. And then tomatoes, if you'd like to add tomatoes.
I would. Thank you. So kind.
And then your meat. So I have Canadian bacon.
This
we have regular bacon. And then we have prosciutto.
I'm going to go for a salt sprinkle real
quick.
There
you go. Okay. You should always season.
I'm going to use some bacon.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, this is looking delightful. Okay. And then a little avocado.
Avocado.
And you can use, I have clean hands right now, just so you know. So it's okay. Yep, there we go.
Good, here you go.
But if you have a spoon at home, feel free to utilize it.
Oh my goodness. Much or as little as you want. And then we have some red onion, and ta-da, it's your Shelly Chamois.
Your Shelly Chamois. Oh my goodness, look how good that is. Okay, and here's the deal. You do not have to put a top on it, right?
No, open face. That's the way to go.
Okay.
And then you can drizzle a little of the chimichurri on top of that.
That looks so good.
Delish.
How gorgeous does that look? Beautiful.
And it's just
now you can make one too. You've got some other ingredients going on over here. Or is that for my salad?
This is for the salad.
All right.
Okay.
Let's whittle that up.
So I love tomatoes. I love all kinds of tomatoes.
Okay.
One of my favorite foods. When I was like in eighth grade, the doctor said, "Oh, you're allergic to tomatoes." I said, "No, I can't be." I quickly outgrew that.
Good.
Thank God. Okay. So you can buy all kinds of, you buy the cherubs, the angels, the all kinds of sweet tomatoes. I love the variety in color.
Okay.
Slice them. Of course, you wash them, slice them up.
Okay.
That's good. And then we're going to add some asparagus.
Oh, delicious.
And
we're making a whole dinner. We haven't gotten the house hot yet.
Exactly. And you don't want to make them too soft. So you basically, for a minute, you just put them in the hot water, boiling water, take it out, some hearts of palm.
Yum.
And then we are going to season it with some salt and pepper.
Okay.
And then you can do many things with this. You can add lime juice to it, a little lime zest, lemon juice, a little lemon zest.
Okay.
So what I've done is we're going to fill this salad into a little avocado. So we've scooped out some of the avocado. We're going to add. That's okay.
Look at that.
Isn't that great?
It's super beautiful. This is for people who aren't feeling the bread. Just do it in an avocado.
Right.
Looks delicious. And then you top it with a little more avocado.
Well, that's what we've done is kind of made a little vinaigrette. And basically, the avocado you scooped out, a little olive oil, a little lime juice, lemon zest.
That looks so good. Deanna, these are all fabulous. I love it. Great ideas.
Chives.
Oh, delish.
Forgot
a beautiful
chives.
Plate there, lots of color. I want to tell you where you could find Deanna and her family because they're constantly coming up with great ideas. There's a family recipe cookbook. It's available at all of the restaurants. And of course, you know Los Barrios is on Blanco Road. The phone number is there for you. La Hacienda de Los Barrios is out on Redland Road. They've got a beautiful patio. It's perfect for a day like today. But oh man, there's also a beautiful patio at Viola's Ventanas, which is the newest restaurant there over on the Westover Hills area. Violasventanas.com for more information. Coming up next,